making a big salad for myself today. So I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do that. And here are my ingredients. Yellow bell peppers I have. Tomatoes from my garden. Cucumber, romaine lettuce, and kale. And of course, some herbs. I have dill and scallion. Okay, so let's get started. First, I'm gonna throw in my bell peppers, I guess little by little. And then my kale. And then, next I'm gonna add my romaine lettuce. My scallion's coming out. Okay, more kale. More bell peppers. And then my tomatoes, I'm gonna cut them a little bit. Maybe I'll fritter them. Cucumbers. My scallions. I love scallions in my salad. It gives a lot of flavor. And of course, some dill. More kale and bell peppers. Okay, wow, looks so beautiful, so colorful. Just the way I like it. Okay, next I'm gonna make my dressing. Olive oil. Okay. Apple cider vinegar. I just eyeball everything. And then lemon. A juicy lemon. I might use half or just one, we'll see. And then my salt, pink Himalayan salt. That's enough for me. And my black pepper. Okay. There it is. Where are my colors? I lost the colors. Let me get them out. Okay. There. Woo! Okay. Mmm. Wow, really good. Mmm, I made it really lemony.